Oh.
I know exactly how you feel. The Bajoran time of cleansing. Can someone explain to me why the Bajorans need to abstain from worldly pleasures for an entire month? I mean, it's not like they're a bunch of hedonistic, holosuite-obsessed drunkards to begin with.
Oh.
No use moaning about it.
It hurts.
Who's that for?
Me. It's one of Moogie's home remedies.
Your ear? Again? Oh, that's disgusting. You want to drive away all the rest of my customers?
I feel dizzy.
What else is new? Go wait on table 7.
Rom, you look terrible. I think you better lie down.
I don't pay you to think. I pay you to spin the dabo wheel, so get spinning.
But nobody's gambling.
How can they when you're not at the wheel?
I really don't feel good.
Can't you see he's sick? He needs to lie down.
Just because you have an intimately acquainted with Dr. doesn't make you a medical expert.
Brother, am I still standing?
What I do during my time off is no business of yours.
If you don't get back to work this instant, you're going to have more time off than you know what to do. The same goes for you here.
Yes, brother.
Aren't you going to do something?
Of course I'm going to do something. I'm going to dock his pay. Broick, clean up this mess.